The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the good guys from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 193 pounds, Ralph Eli.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary. The revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And introducing the champion, representing the family, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Seth Rollins!
So he's been called the Kingslayer, right? The architect, the Messiah. How about we give him a new nickname, Mr. Delusional?
Oh, bite your tongue, Cole. There is nothing delusional about this man. Seth Rollins has earned everything. It just happens that everyone else is jealous.
Multiple Universal and WWE title reigns. He's won the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank.
You know, there was a time when Seth Rollins used to feed off the energy of the WWE Universe. Now he's just happy celebrating all of his accomplishments alone. Championship seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
Came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling.
He's got him covered. And the champion kicks out.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
Yikes. You know, a falls count anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage. That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type. Godbuster! Oh my goodness. There's the jumping knee drop! So precise.
Big. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Shot to the chest.
Oh, what a shot.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious Enziguri.
Look out. Oh, God.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. He slides back into the ring. Climbs back inside. Moves outside. What's the plan here? He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, challenger eating up some damage.
Turned that one around. He deflects it right back.
Lights out.
Able to get the advantage here. Catches the leg. Oh, look at this. Takedown.
Points down.
Setting it up. A brain buster. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Slip behind, right to the left knee.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
That rock can shatter a jaw.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled, and Rollins in need of salvation.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins. Foot to the belly.
Single underhook.
Face buster. Did you hear that impact? Catches the kick. He turns it around.
Through could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Oh, flashing face first impact.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
One, two,
three. And the defending champion speaks a foul.
Vicious right forearm. Got him where he wants him. Up and
right off cue.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. A running hurricane roll. The champion in worst case scenario.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Yeah, all the architect's designs seem to be going astray.
Got to figure out a new plan quick.
Sliding back in. He returns to the ring.
scene.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Rollins just a step too slow.
Expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
Change we will all remember for a very long time.